Now we will start types of teeth. There are four types of teeth in our mouth cavity. These are the incisor, canine, premolars and molars. Wash your hands properly. Stand in the form of the front of mirror and open your mouth and count your teeth with the help of your finger. Then you can understand very well all the types of teeth. First is incisor. Incisor are 8 in numbers, 4 each in the upper and lower jaws. These are flat, chisel shaped and are used to cut and bite solid food. And second one is canine. These are 4 in number, 1 on either side of incisor in each jaw. These are pointed and sharp and used to hold, cut and tear the food. And third one is premolars. Premolars are 8 in numbers, 2 on each side of the canine in each jaw. These teeth have flat surface bearing small grooves and ridges. Premolars are used to crush and grind the food. And now fourth type of teeth is molars. Molars are 12 in numbers, 3 on both side of the premolars in each jaw. They have flat surface in to grind the food. Molars are larger than premolars. One fact is about the elephant. The elephant tusks are actually its incisor that have become long. They are used to digging and fighting. Tooth have three parts. First is crown, second is neck and third is root. Crown is the uppermost, neck is the middle and root is the beneath the neck. The crown has upper visible enamel. Under it is the dentine. Neck consists of the gum line and the root consists pulp cavity. Blood vessels circulate the blood and cementum holds the teeth in the socket of jaw. Salivary glands. Salivary glands, the mouth contains three pairs of salivary glands. These glands secrete saliva which contains mainly water to soften up the food. Besides water, this is also an enzyme called ptyalin. Its main work is break down starch into simpler form. Kind of complex carbohydrate from which we derive energy. And these three pairs of salivary glands situated. First one is situated below the ear near the cheeks. This is the largest and mentions at the level as mentioned as level 1. Second is it is middle size and located at the lower jaw, and third one is the smallest, and it is smallest gland and situated below the tongue. Now we will study about tongue. Tongue is a thick muscular organ which makes the floor of the mouth. It consists of four types of taste buds: salty, sweet, sour and bitter, to sense the taste of blood. Thus, it also acts as a sense organ. It has to remove food particles trapped in the mouth and move food around in the mouth. It helps in the process of swallowing. Tongue mixes the saliva with the food and also help in speaking. The tongue rolls the food into a ball which is swallowed or pushed into the food pipe. Next, we will study and understand when is the role of the food pipe in the process of digestion.